Victory Gardens is a community in Marina Valley, California, and the developer has this nonprofit association where he's trying to transform this community into a sustainable living community. He approached UC Riverside for us to test designs, and so it opened the doors for our senior design students and for senior design projects to come to this playground and test their ideas and bring them into reality.
It definitely took us from start to finish in developing an idea, refining it, and also creating a proposal, a solicit for funds.
You know, hot air has a tendency to gather and accumulate into the attics, which keeps the homes really hot. Well, our project, instead of venting the air out, we actually capture the heat from the attics, further heat it in through a solar collector, and direct that into a confined closet space where the heated air naturally rises and makes contact with the clothes and at the same time dry the clothes. We insulated it so that when the heat enters, it would actually accumulate and can be contained within the closet. So here down below, we have a perforated vent that actually allows the heat to build up and pressurize and blown through the small holes. However, we included these fans to help pull the air and allow it to circulate around the closet.
The other aspect of it is that they're going to be using it to test the air quality to make sure that it's going to be a comfortable environment for the inhabitants of the particular residence that we'll be installing in.
We have a program that has been active and recording data for the past couple months, so we kind of develop trends and see what type of information we're getting.
So with our system, after the initial cost, you won't be needing electricity to dry your clothes or space heating after that. And so when you have something like that, this system will be paid back in 5 years' time.
I know that I want to graduate and make an impact on society, make sure that what I'm doing is going to benefit the environment and the society in a great way. We've also now, from everything that we've gained, we're finding out how it is to patent a project. So it's been a great learning experience.